Hi guys, it's Eddie Mack, the lead voice of the CAW Champions League. I promised if you follow me on Facebook that I would deliver you the full card for Black Friday on Saturday. Oh boy, girls, here it comes. Full card for CCL Black Friday. By the way, it's on the This match is done. It is the turnabout from Otherland. It is after the quest of the great one. We want the rematch from Sherman Stamps and Sherman got him in Otherland. And Sherman making two in a row against the DWF World Heavyweight Champion. And he did as a champion week first in a 6-0 tag team match. And Alexa Stalock and Black Widow will take on all of the Black Widow's gotten better over as of late. Instead, she got better stars than Alexa. She comes out an apple. Another CCL first, tag team turmoil, match, and gauntlet match to determine who will stay. The new CCL tag team champions of turmoil will show how they have a dream for the title. This was the glory for quite some time, and it finally come to an end. The national title was moving line as great team challenges the franchise in the Alexander for the national championship. The women's title will also be on the line as it actually was the biggest moment of the career in the last couple of months to take on the billion-dollar champion, Meredith Clark. Can it last and claim her second championship in 3 months? And becoming the CCL Women's Champion, bringing the billion-dollar fees, and off the show. The main event for the heavyweight championship in the world, the boots of Bret Hart, the fans of world crowd, first time in a CCL main event match. This is the Young Guns, Smokey, the Blaine, and the Cage Match back. Well, the future be now, and the Young Guns finally advance to the top of the throne. All this and more. CCL Black Friday comes your way December 7th on this channel. Don't miss it.